They are deep, they are dark, and they have secrets to share. These are the caverns of Ohio. Imagine journeying more than 100 feet below the surface into subterranean worlds filled with geological and historical wonders, traveling narrow passageways that at every turn are filled with a promise of surprise or mystery. Most of the state's 150 known caves are located in western Ohio, but only a few can be classified as caverns. Caves are natural underground passages, accessible from the surface or water. Caverns are large underground rooms within a cave system that have the ability to grow amazing rock formations. Over thousands of years, water carved these large chambers, then, drop by drop, seeping surface water, laced with minerals, formed dramatic creations known as flowstone, stalactites, and stalagmites. Some of our caverns were discovered by farmers looking for missing livestock, as was the case with the Olentangy Indian Caverns in Delaware County. Ohio Caverns in Champaign County are the largest caves in the state. Its subterranean treasures include crystal white dagger-shaped formations. No matter where they are, caverns maintain a constant temperature of 54 degrees. If you plan to go down under this summer, wear sturdy shoes and a long-sleeved shirt.